Hello and welcome. We're just in downtown Tinamba, heading to Heyfield via the Tinamba Glenmaggie Road and the Licola Road. This is actually Tinamba Newry Road, but we'll be taking a left just up here. I've got the window down for the pup, giving him a bit of fresh air. Geez, we might get a bit of rain up here by the look of it. Okay, well, it is what it is. Good boy. There you go, window's back up now. Straight ahead, Bairnsdale and Newry. Left, Glenmaggie. Sit down, pup. Looking forward to when I get to Heyfield, and that's a toilet. I know where there is one, so I'll be heading straight there. I shouldn't drink coffee and stuff when I'm driving, because it just seems to just go straight through you. Sit down, pup. Relax. Some of this rain if we keep going straight. Chill, boy. I'll put it down in a minute when we get into Heyfield. Get up to the T intersection, take a left on the Licola Road, down into Heyfield, and if you want to get right up into the hills, you take a right up to Licola. I think you can get all the way through to the northern side of the Great Divide, the Licola Road. It might be closed this time of year though. Few spots of rain on the screen. much Weir Road to the right and to the left, down into Heyfield. And Lake Glenmaggie will appear on the right here. You won't be able to see it, but you can sort of see it through the trees from here. Yep, there it is, and it looks pretty full too. Went away, but you can see it again through the trees on the right. Is coming up. Might be able to read the sign here on the left. Glenmaggie, Licola to the right, Heyfield to the left. But one of these days I'll go up there and have a look. I'm not sure if there's anything at Glenmaggie, like shops or anything like that. There you go, 144 Jamieson, I think it's pronounced. And 52 Licola, it's probably only 5k's or so down to Heyfield here. And for to that lovely toilet. Sun's out again, beautiful day. sure what the speed limit is along here. I haven't seen a sign, so it might just be 80, I'm not sure. But no, it's 100 along there. There you go. Just saw the sign going back the other way. Left is get back to Tinamba and Maffra, and this way is Terralgan. This is like the bypass road of central Heyfield, which is just to the left here, town centre. But there's videos of in there. I'm going to the toilet. Have I said that yet? Better be. There it is. Well, I better not park here. But anyway, thanks very much for watching, guys. The next one will be back to Tinamba, yeah. See you then. Bye.